Oh, the snow came early and lay on deep. The cold blown bitter made the women weep. Our men tracked hard but could find no game. In our children's bellies were crying pains. Our elders gathered in the evening dawn. They prayed and waited and looked, but little did they know that way up high the bear had stole the Chinook again. The bear had stole the Chinook. Well, a ragged orphan boy living alone called to the animals in his home. Owl and magpie flew on in. With coyote and weasel, there was four of them. As her council met, the magpie caught as her hero shivered and shook. He said, my relatives told me so. He said, the bear has stole the Chinook. He said, the bear has stole the Chinook. Our heroes journeyed to release the wind, turned west to the mountain bear's den. For days they teamed and traveled along. Together they did ascend up to the den that held the Chinook. The grizzly snored and snarled in his sleep. Owl crept close into his lodge, peeped. Ooh. Ooh. Bear punched Owl's eyes with a stick. So they sent in a brother who was lightning quick. The weasel slithered easy through the hole and found the elk skin back of the crook. The bear in rage roared, go away. And the bear said, I'm the bear who stole the Chinook. Then our friends made meadows and smoke appear and blew it in the grizzly bear's den. The big old grizz fell fast asleep. His coyote crept on in. He found the bag where the wind was kept and pulled it to the light of day. There a prairie chicken picked the stitches out. Then the Chinook blew on its way. The Chinook blew on its way. Bear burst suddenly from his sleep. Bear said, our friends all fled, their job complete. The bear in vain pursued the wind. But the warm wind never was again his friend. Now the bear sleeps underground the winter long. In his lodge he grumbles and looks back to the days of the winter warmth. Back to the bear who stole the Chinook. To the bear who stole the Chinook. I'm the bear who stole the Chinook. I'm the bear who stole the Chinook.